Syracuse University is pleased to recognize a transformative gift commitment of $25 million from John Lally, class of 1982, and Laura Lally to support the future of Syracuse University athletics. A graduate of the Whitman School of Management, Lally earned a dual degree in marketing and transportation and distribution management. Lally was an offensive guard for the Orange from 1977 through 1982 and was a three-time letter winner. In addition to his love for athletics, John established a scholarship in the Whitman School in his mother's honor. The $25 million commitment is designed to inspire, challenge, and engage alumni and friends of Syracuse University to aid in creating a best-in-class experience for future generations of student-athletes. More details will be announced later this fall in conjunction with other sesquicentennial anniversary events and activities. The Lally family's commitment supports the exciting momentum Syracuse University is experiencing under the leadership of Chancellor Kent Siverud. Originally from Clarence, New York, Lally is the former president and owner of PCB Pizotronics, headquartered in Depew. In their communities, John and Laura have been involved with such organizations as the Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation and Big Brothers Big Sisters of Western New York, along with supporting many other community organizations.